Hello! Hi! How are you all? It's Henry here from Young Knives. We managed to get ourselves up and running this week, so we are here and we are back. Although we haven't prepared much because we just spent the whole week just driving around the countryside trying to fix the sound card. So, you know.
Let me turn off the volume.
How do I mute this as well?
I
don't
know.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, yes.
So where's the House of Lords? Let's have a look at his face.
I'm here in a caravan.
Technical.
Yeah.
There we are. Hiya.
Yeah, I had fun.
Yeah, well done.
Our friend, we've got a guy that fixes our stuff from time to time. Woo! Called Nobby.
Yeah.
Who works out of his garage.
Yeah.
And he's like a local legend.
Well, considering what he did to us for this week, I came upstairs on Thursday morning and I thought the world had ended. There was something that sounded like a bat was stuck in a tumble dryer or something.
And, you know and how that sounds, right?
I do know how that sounds because I came up to it and it was all on fire.
Oh.
But we're here. We're going to do a few songs that we've quickly thrown together. And there's probably not so much content this week. Like, there's no quiz. Or is there a quiz? Oh, we'll see. Let's do a couple of songs. This is an old one.
Yeah.
Ready?
Always. I was born
quattro.
Yeah, I love that. I mean, that advert was like inspirational to me when I was about.
I liked that 15, nearly. That was that and the Aha Take On Me video.
Quite similar.
Well, that's the 80s, isn't it? The Quattro advert and the Aha Take On Me video. The best bits, probably.
The best bits.
The best bits. The highlights. On the DVD. They're on the DVD.
Yeah. Good. How you been?
Me?
How's everybody been?
I'm having a look.
Somebody says, I'm thirsty. Dave Riley said, I'm thirsty. Quattro. Somebody else says, Donna Harrison says, Quattro.
Quattro.
As I remember it, it was like passion fruit flavour. It was one of those passion fruity ones. Not actually, not very nice. A bit floral,
Joe,
and a bit strong.
Are you saying you used to love it?
Or that he does love it, and he does love it now?
It says, I loved.
Oh. I don't think it's around anymore. That's why he loved with a D. It don't exist, mate.
Make it for yourself, then.
It's very difficult to come by a fizzy passion fruit drink these days.
Yeah, you do have to make it yourself. It's been Arthur's birthday this week, so not only did the sound card blow up, but Arthur had his birthday Friday, 11th birthday. We got him a few nice bits and bobs. We got him, but most importantly, we got him what every 11-year-old boy should get from his responsible adult.
He got grilled!
Let's have a look. He got grills.
He got grills.
They just look like some old guy's false teeth from here.
That's the look.
I thought they were supposed to be metallic and shiny.
They got the diamonds in them. Yeah, look.
Oh, I can't see that on my screen.
Get up close.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Permanent. Who is surrounding, what fan art is surrounding Arthur today? Can anybody tell me?
Saved by the Bell.
Comments, Arthur. Look at the comments. Is anybody going to tell you who that is?
Shit, grills, dog. King Arthur, actually. It's Arthur King. Thank you very much.
Who is it, then?
Who is it?
Rick Astley. Never going to give you up. Never going to say goodbye.
Why is one of them got like a kind of Judge Dredd style character in the foreground?
It literally is a Judge Dredd.
And Rick Astley.
I don't know what judge.
What is
judge doing? Jeez. Dredd,
Rick, hanging out. Dredd and Rick.
What about the House of Lords? How have you been?
All right.
Yeah. Thanks for driving around the countryside and doing stuff. We haven't got anything particularly amazing. Well, thanks, Paul. Yes, it was Rick Astley. And Joe, you loved Rick Astley. I did like Rick Astley. Yeah, Rich Walsh, you're right. Rick Astley all the way. They all got it, Arthur. You weren't actually paying attention. Everyone's got it.
I thought it was the good-looking one from Saved by the Bell.
Well.
I can't remember
Not
his name.
Not Screech. Screech went into adult films, didn't he?
Now.
Did, yeah.
I've heard. Quickly thrown together concept for fun this evening.
Right.
Can you tell it? Have you not got your list?
I don't have my list.
Okay, well, can you remember number one and we'll do it? And then you can get your list while we're playing a song if you want. You want to go and get your list now?
Yes.
Okay. He's leaving.
Do some clicks and dad do some short.
I think what we'll probably end up doing is doing another song and then doing two of things. Thanks, Arthur.
She adds a bit of smoke into these.
So he's gone out of the room and won't be back until here. So there'll be no good visuals going on because he's just left. That's the professional.
Bloody kids. Right, you ready then? Should we just do a song?
I'm not actually ready, no.
Oh, okay.
But I'm ready now. Oh, he's back, so should we do it?
What, the song or the whatever he went to do?
We'll do whatever he wants to do. He's back.
So
what is it then, Arthur? You explain it. Put your mouth right up to the microphone so everyone can hear you.
Take your grills out.
Okay, yeah, I have.
Yeah.
It's got... Right, basically, they have to guess what it is. It's got black flu colouring in it, so no one knows what it is. Okay, there are...
You might have to start from the top of that.
Three different drinks, and they each have different ingredients in them.
Yeah.
But Dad and Tom have the same drinks.
Yeah.
And they have to drink them and guess what's in them.
So are these the drinks here next to me in the plastic paper cups?
Right.
Have you got your drinks,
Zach
Tom?
Zach Morris. Sorry, somebody just... Zach Morris. That's the good-looking one. Not AC Slater. But AC Slater was good-looking, but he wasn't the main one.
Okay, okay. Do number one.
Right. Number one.
I hope you put a jingle together for this quickly thrown together idea.
Oh.
I've got
go
a...
Go to number two, Cam, here, so you can see what this...
Okay, good. So, Arthur, go and go to Keys Cam so that they can see... Oh, there we go. Beautiful. So
they're all like that. They all look.
They
like
all
that.
Look like that. It's mine's got something floating in it. So this is drink number one.
This smells really grim.
Go on.
Flipping Ada, right? It's got Coca-Cola in it.
Oh.
It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Tom, have you even had a sip?
Yes, I have.
What the hell is that?
I'm saying chicken stock and Coca-Cola.
I think it might be.
Ooh.
There are three things in there. There are three things in there.
Garlic, salt, Coca-Cola, and some kind of...
Is it your wee-wee?
No, it's not. It's yours. No, it's not.
I can't drink that again.
Okay, right.
Mint, some mint.
Okay, final three guest answers.
Get on the mic.
Three guest answers.
Garlic, salt, Coca-Cola, and... Gravy powder?
Mint something or other.
Toothpaste.
Okay, well.
I didn't get the mint note.
Okay, wait, you both said Coca-Cola, which is right.
Yeah.
It has fizzy water in it.
Oh, fizzy water. I couldn't taste the fizzy water.
Hoisin sauce.
Hoisin. Yeah, rank.
Right, should we do this other song then?
No point, actually.
We're going to do Barbarians. I know we've done Barbarians before, but we didn't have a long time to prepare it. So we thought, you know, we've done a cover that's a completely new cover for later and an old song. So there weren't enough shares last week for us to do. We're not doing She's Attracted to Weekends and Bleak Days until we get 100 shares.
100
shares.
How do you share?
Click share.
I will.
Or... Like, no, I don't know what, just 100 shares on the
Arthur,
Facebook.
What was somebody asked what the name of your cocktail was, Arthur?
Oh, you've got to have a name for it.
I call it Yeet.
Cool.
What abstract. Right then, you ready? You ready?
I can't. I'll do it. Yeah, let's do it. I'm a bit tired.
Yeah, here we go then.
We alone are capable of mercy. We alone are willing to understand your place in the half-light of the known world. Your faith in a sanctuary, the miles of well-worn track. Thoughts, fibers, and animal fat. Let's go for a hunt. 10 for males, 5 for females, 2 for the runts. Put your money where your mouth is. Let's go for a hunt. 10 for males, 5 for females, 2 for the runts. Visible, lit in my heart. I taste my agility. And in that 1 second, I know my world has died. And in that 1 second, I know my world has died.
On the beach all day, hot and thirsty. Having sand kicked in your face, you feel in need of a little revitalization. Now, Top Tech not only makes you feel like a new man, it crushes your thirst like no other can. Excuse me.
Yes?
Do you have the time, please?
Top Tech in three flavors crushes your thirst like no other can.
Fizzy drinks Woo! Adverts. This
it's week. Not. It's not as good that advert.
What was the time? Just it's more like you know, it's a not, it's trip down memory
so,
lane.
It's not quite so aspirational. Quattro. I've watched it and I thought, wow, the future. That one. It's a bit like.
Yeah, I know you can see your mate online.
Yeah, shut up.
That's it's entirely unprofessional to just keep saying his name over the top of us talking. The main
stars of the show.
No, it's my birthday.
No longer Shush. Your birthday. That was yesterday.
Birthday week, mate.
Okay. Oh, fell into a hole. We should do another one of your drinks then, Arthur, I guess. Oh, dear. I'm just going to have a look and see if there's anybody that's asked us an interesting question.
Oh. Yeah. Shout outs to Ian, John, Danny,
no.
Joe.
No, no one's asked us anything
Alan.
Interesting. No, I guess you don't really want to know anything
Daniella.
About anything that we've got, what we've been doing. That's fine. That's good.
Mint Axe Henry.
Okay, let's try this second drink then, shall we?
Yeah. Number 8.
Okay, have you got your number two there, Tom?
Yeah.
Get your number two, please. Pick up. I can see that you clearly haven't.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, boy. Take it.
Are you doing it?
No. Yes.
Definitely, I am doing it.
Oh. I am doing it. Okay.
Yes, right.
It's another black-looking liquid.
Also, I'm making it so Dad's cup looks crazy. Also, this tape looks crazy. I picked it up. And it
okay.
Cool.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That's not as bad.
Oh, is it not? It smells appalling.
It's a very overpowering sweet flavour.
Drink it! Did you drink it?
That's like instant acid reflux.
Okay, tell me what the heck you think it is.
Oh, God.
It's very sweet.
So sweet.
Is that some sort of squash?
Yeah, it's definitely like...
Some sort of blackcurrant squash.
Yeah, like apple, only because I know what squash we've got in the cupboard.
Yeah.
Strawberry and then summer fruits. Robinson strawberry and summer fruits,
that's
yeah?
That's the main flavour.
That's the main flavour. There's not much else. But I am getting something savoury in there.
Mm, yeah. With something savoury.
Also,
he's excited. It's obviously something horrible. Okay, I'm going to go
There's only
with...
two things in it.
Oh, okay. I'm going to go soy sauce. That's just pure cordial, isn't it? There's no water in that.
No.
Okay, well, that was my guess. Soy sauce.
Is it the toilet? The toilet.
Toilet duck.
No, Tom, really, what do you think it is in it?
Pee.
Okay, and?
Pee again. No, it's the cordial.
What does that mean?
The squash.
Yeah.
And something savoury, like...
Hayslieven.
Chili sauce or...
Okay, what you have is...
Read it into the microphone so that people can hear.
You did it. Squash, vinegar.
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 And ice cubes. So
oh,
there
ice
are three
cubes.
Things,
water.
The ice cubes. I can't taste the ice cubes.
No, I can't. It's funnily that, isn't it?
Ice cubes.
Vinegar.
Ice cube water is gross.
Brian says it's like the Generation Game revisited.
Maddie.
Do we have to do the other one then?
Dave.
Do we just finish it?
No, do it after.
Have you drunk all of yours?
No, I'm just thinking.
Because, I mean, that's a big cup of.
We've only got one song left, haven't we? So.
Yeah, but let's. Well, I'll do one after that then, what? Shall we?
Stop. Nigel. Sleven.
Yeah.
Sleven. Toasty.
Ooh.
Kate.
Something's repeating.
John.
On me.
I know, that's horrible.
I've got like a weird heartburn
Mary.
Sensation and a kind of savoury breath.
Hipsters drink vinegar now.
Yeah. I think it might be the sort of vinegar that you use for washing clothes, the white spirit vinegar. I think it's not.
No, it was chips vinegar.
It's
chips vinegar.
We'll do one more song. We've kind of, yeah, we're just rambling on, aren't we, really? But I think that's probably why you've turned up. We're going to do one more song. It does have the swearies in it.
Yeah.
So, Arthur, you've got to leave the room.
No.
And I did consider not putting the swearies in, but it's kind of...
I'll scream over them if you want.
They're the good... Okay.
Damon. It was great. I got a lot of money for V-Bucks.
Oh, yeah.
What are you yearing at?
Arthur got a lot of V-Bucks for his birthday.
V-Bucks.
I got V-Bucks from Auntie Emily.
What's V-Bucks?
Fortnite coinage.
And I also got 30 quid, and I am owed right now 10 quid, basically, for this. This I get 5 quid.
I don't get 5
next
quid.
Next time I get 5 quid. And last time I got 5 quid. And
why do you
Dad's
get,
still
Henry,
open.
Why is he getting 5 quid?
Because
I'm
the
not
better
getting
one.
5 quid. I'm not getting 5 quid. I'm not even getting petrol money.
Rambling is good. Exactly.
Do you want to be famous or not?
I do.
Do you want to be on the telly or not?
Yeah, but I want my expenses.
It's not 9 o'clock.
I'm not your boss.
We start at 8 o'clock.
Right, let's do another song. This is just descending into like rambling on the internet.
Pickled
but I'm enjoying it.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Give me the $5. You said 10 quid before Mitchell. I don't want to give you 5 quid.
This is a brave one.
This time the bullet called rupture, a yellow ribbon instead of a swastika.
were mesmerized. Selling the phone, sounding the death tone. Corporations call, turn you to stone before you realize. They load the clip in omnicolor. Yeah, they pack the nine. They fire it at prime time. Sleeping gas, every home was like Alcatraz. Motherfuckers lost their minds. Just victims of the in-house drive-by. They say jump, you say how high. Just victims of the in-house drive-by. They say jump, you say how high.
You stop shouting.
You're right, Arthur.
Yeah, I'm
fine.
Get
excited. Rick Astley. There he is. Rick Astley.
I'm fine. I'm great. Arthur screams.
Move out the way, everybody. White boy rapping. I mean, I love Tom Morello and Zach LaRocca, but I just did both your jobs, right? Joking. I guess it's about time to go. Can I have one more drink? I'm so thirsty.
You can have one more drink.
Oh. This one's got a ring round the top.
This one's got a ring.
Oh, it smells a little bit. It might be spicy. Have you just drunk that? Oh, crap.
No, I haven't. On three.
Oh, God, you already drank it.
Absolutely. That hit me like a steam train.
Dad, I think you're overreacting, honestly.
That's got tomato ketchup in it.
That's got...
That's got chili.
That's Bovril.
Tomato ketchup, Bovril.
It's actually quite good.
Little boys, we...
Okay. Right.
Stop saying little boys.
He spat in mine.
Yeah, right, say what you've got to say and remember.
Bovril.
Okay.
Spicy, whatever, the sriracha sauce. Because it's still burning. And has it got a third ingredient?
It has.
I don't want to taste it again. Tell us. Say it down the microphone.
Stop. Right, it has three ingredients.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sriracha sauce, Bovril, toenail clippings. It's my guess.
Okay, Thomas.
I'm saying tomato ketchup, some sort of stock cube horribleness, and bogeys, and...
There's three, mate.
Something out of the cat's bowl.
Well, it is Marmite.
Yeah.
Chili.
Yeah.
And cat food.
What do you mean cat food?
Cat food. The juice from the cat food.
You little bollocks.
But that's only for you, Tom. I didn't do it, Dad.
I dislike you.
Oh.
Nice patting, Dad.
That was nice. That's enough of that. All right, then. Thanks very much for watching.
Bye, Jake Wallace.
I hope you've had a good time. We'll do some... Probably do another one next week. Have you got the energy?
Me? I'm fine. Yeah.
I'm not talking to you, really. You've talked too much this evening.
No, yeah, but this is my one. I'm the most important.
I know. I liked your screaming over Bullet in the Head. It was the loudest thing on the whole recording.
Yeah, it was fun. I'm going to do that next time.
Is there any other business...
I don't have any business. I'm just going to... Well, I can't come upstairs and beat the living daylights out of your son.
You'll soon be allowed.
Lockdown, but as soon as it's over, I'm going to get a massive...
Drummers soon. I hope the drummers have been rehearsing.
One scream for the people who are great and...
He's still talking. You can stop it
now
if you
yes.
like.
See you later, everybody. Thanks very much for coming. Love you. Love you. Love you.